We're looking at the best in show from the NFL Combine in Indianapolis. Our executive director, the recent Cedar Bowl, Phil Savage, was there for all 4 days of the on-field workouts. And Phil, we're going to break this best of show series down by day, starting with Saturday, where we had the offensive line and the tight ends. You mentioned Greg Robinson earlier in our studs of the weekend. The Auburn offensive tackle, who else stood out from the offensive tackle position?
Well, the offensive line is loaded this year at the top of the draft, and Jake Matthews was another player that stood out. The senior offensive lineman from Texas A&M lived up to all the hype, checked every box. He's going to go in the top five or six of this draft, no question about it. And Taylor Lewan, another senior offensive lineman, University of Michigan, if there was a bit of a surprise, it was the fact that he tested so well. At 6'7", 307 pounds, ran the fastest time of the offensive lineman, 4.87. He had a terrific workout. Now, a couple players from our game, the Reese's Senior Bowl, that I thought helped themselves and really stood out. Weston Richburg, the center from Colorado State, just slowly but steadily continues to move toward the draft. I think he's looking at probably a third round grade on him at this point. And then Joel Batonio, the tackle guard from Nevada Reno. He ran in the 4.9s, worked out extremely well, and I think he's another player because of that versatility. He's got a chance to go in the second or third round of this draft.
Now the tight ends also worked out on Saturday in Indianapolis. Who stood out? I know you had a couple Senior Bowls you liked.
Well, first of all, the junior and the fastest tight end in the group on Saturday was A.C. Leonard. Now, he's a junior from Tennessee State, started his career at Florida, but he ran 4.5 at the Combine, very athletic. I think people have to see if he can answer the questions they have about him off the field, but he looked like a really good player. Eric Ebron from North Carolina was limited in terms of what he did on Saturday, but he's a standout. He's going to go high. But two Senior Bowl tight ends that I liked, C.J. Fedorowicz, who was solid here in Mobile, continued to shine, ran in the 4.7s, tested very well in terms of the shuttles and the jumps, caught the ball well. I think C.J. Fedorowicz probably ends up being a third or fourth round pick. And then another player who has just really been consistent since the season ended, both at the Reese's Senior Bowl and the Combine, Arthur Lynch from Georgia. He dropped two balls at the end of his career in the Gator Bowl. I'm not sure he's dropped a ball since then. He's looked very good at the Combine and here in Mobile. He's a player, you know exactly what you're going to get. Probably forecast as a second or third tight end, but certainly a contributor as a rookie in 2014.
All right, in our next segment, we're going to look at the quarterbacks, the running backs, and then that wide receiver position, which is loaded for the 2014 NFL Draft.